Floyd Mayweather is having fun posting pictures of Conor McGregor on his Instagram. And here's another one. It's Floyd landing on Conor. And the caption is, "You violate and I will dominate. You violate and I will dominate." It has over 218,000 likes. Now it probably has much more. That was the time that I took the picture. All this of Mayweather promoting Conor McGregor, this is telling me there may be something to it. Mayweather is promoting him against Conor. Whether Mayweather gets to fight Conor in a cage, in the UFC, Mayweather mentioned he may have a four-fight deal valued or worth $1 billion, $250 million a fight, or Conor Mayweather rematch in boxing. Mayweather is a boxing promoter in Vegas. Dana White's getting into the boxing promotion business. Conor McGregor has his own promotion business, so they could do business together. Mayweather's a great trash talker, so is Conor. They're at the top of the game. You can add maybe Chael Sonnen and Rampage Jackson to that list. Rampage and Chael are fighting January 20th at the Forum in Los Angeles. That's going to be an interesting fight. But nonetheless, why is Mayweather taking shots at Conor? Why is he promoting Conor back to back to back? I think there's a reason for it. I don't think it's a mistake. They're working on something. Dana White says he's meeting with Mayweather, meeting with TMT people to discuss a fight, to discuss some business. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. So there you have it. Floyd Money Mayweather keeps taking shots at Conor. Is he hinting that they're starting to trash talk again? Because this is how the fight came about the first time, when they were trash talking each other on social media. Next thing you know, they're on a press tour. Then they're facing each other in a ring. So there you have it. Stay tuned. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sickback, reporting.